Oh, I got shards! I got shards! Gravel?
Spike plane.
Losing Charlie.
Enemy spike plane grounded.
Enemy took.
Enemy spike plane grounded.
Got the ash and the platoon bullshit.
Commencing supply drop.
That's fucking wild, bro. That is wild.
For you, Matt. We're falling behind.
Go ahead, get on it. Get on it.
Supply drop inbound.
Fucking dumbass.
Oh, we got three camos. Three camos that game, boys. Oh, we got old growth though, but we made no growth. So, you know.
Oh, we managed to pull two fucking camos out of our ass for that one. I have no idea how, but.
We got lumber, integer, decipher, cosmonaut, fraction, transform. God damn. Oh, policia. Two more camos. Son of a gun. I didn't kill him, I fucking slammed him right in the fucking forehead! What is this? What is this? What is this fucking gun?
Level 100 finally. I got another prestige key that I can't use. And I unlocked the coercion camo that I can't stand.
Imagine that. Like, how's that not a fucking double kill? How is that not a double kill?
Didn't we already lock this?
Didn't we already get this fucking shit?
Losing C.
Ugh, the fuck is that, bro?
A secure.
Get in! Get in! What the fuck?
Like, where'd that rocket go?
How the fuck was that not a triple kill? Let's go, baby. Let's fucking go.
Who would have thought we'd actually get double kills?
That's a double kill, baby. That's a fucking, that was a nasty double kill right there. Let's go, babe. What? Man, this fucking piece of shit. Ugh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh man. What the fuck is that? Oh fuck! Ooh. Let me get them double kills, baby. Let me get them fucking double kills. Patience, bitch. Holy shit. Oh, melancholy.
Enemy took Charlie.
Oh, there's one, baby. There's one. Is that not it? Is that not a double kill? That I heard the fucking. Come on, don't do it. Don't cuck me. Do not cuck me.
They always have to do it. They always have to put one gun in the game just to piss you off. Although this does look pretty nice, to be honest. I mean, the HUD doesn't really help, but whatever. So yeah, as you can tell by the title and thumbnail and now current gameplay, we went ahead and got the Sigma X2 or whatever, the Sigma 2 Gold. And yeah, this gun is complete garbage. I feel like I'm not the only one that said this before, but you know, I wouldn't be surprised as to other people saying it, because it should be a universal understanding that the Sigma can lick my fucking ass. There's one good thing about this weapon, and even then it's arguable as to if it even fucking matters, because it can't do anything else right. The one good thing about this does make it so that the one challenge is fairly easy to do, but aside from that, this thing is just complete garbage. And what I mean by that is, the only pro of this thing, the only good thing about this thing, is that it has lock-on capability, which when getting the 3 enemy ground streaks or vehicle streaks, I'm pretty sure I got, you know, clips of it in there somewhere. You go on fire team with engineer and you just float until you see someone hop on a motorcycle. You cut your chute and you lock on, and 95% of the time you'll get the breakdown. They won't hop off. Like, look at that. Blasted that guy and he ate it. So that's the one good thing it's for. But even then, it wouldn't. That challenge isn't hard. If I can do that with the thumper, again, you know, the lock on is nice, especially when diving out of the sky. You can just lock on and blast and you'll get them. But for the headache of everything else being bad, it's not worth it at all. This thing shoots worse than any RPG I've ever seen, unless you're locked on. Like, ready? I'm gonna aim for this yellow thing and I'm probably gonna miss it. I hit it. Wow. Okay, game. Make me look like a fucking liar. Let's try it again. See, look at that. Look at that curve. It went right over it, smooth over it. Okay, maybe that's a bad target, because no person's as big as that target, but we'll go for this telephone pole. God damn it. Trust me when I say the shot isn't as straight as those 3 shots made it out to seem. It can't shoot straight worth the shit unless, again, you're locked on. Even if it did shoot straight, the explosion is so weak that, short of getting a direct impact, you're not killing them. And even if they have flak jacket on, a direct impact, you're still not guaranteed the kill. I don't even know if you're even gonna get the kill, especially in core. In hardcore, you know, maybe. So yeah, it can't shoot straight. Even if it did, the explosion doesn't even matter. The explosion radius is garbage. In hardcore, you know, I would shoot into a closet with someone in it and I wouldn't even get a hit marker. This scope is abysmal. The ADS sight is abysmal. Like, hip fire time, ready? I'm gonna say shoot when I hit the button and then shoot. What's that, a second? What's going on here? Like, look at that. Blasted that dude in the side of his ear and he ate it. This guy too. Oh, well, he was already at half health. That doesn't count. The sight's garbage. The ADS is garbage. The hip fire is garbage. The weight is garbage. Like, ready? Blasted him and he ate it. We got 80% damage on that close range, point blank to his forehead. This thing did 79% damage. The only good thing is the lock-on capability, and even then, it's not even worth it, to be honest. You would think with a gun this bad, we would at least have it like we did in Black Ops 4. Granted, BO4 only had one launcher, so I guess them putting attachments on it kind of made it more versatile, I guess. Like, even though it was only one launcher, it kind of, in a weird way, gave us more than one with the attachments we could put on it. But yeah, we don't get anything. Nothing. We get a camo. We can put a camo on it, and that's about it. But yeah, having no attachments on this thing, like, there's just nothing we can do. We go to gunsmith, and we just instantly get camos. Like, if we could get, like, a high explosive on this thing, or, like, sleight of hand, or something to help this thing out, it would be at least decent, but this gun was miserable. If you're going for this gun, which I wouldn't recommend, but, you know, if you need to get Dark Matter Ultra, as corny as it sounds, like, just be patient, because this thing, it's just a nightmare. But anyway, one thing I figured out, too, though, was that over here, if we go to Weapon Mastery, now, obviously, look, we have all the camos, right? All the camos are done. Hopefully, with what I'm about to show you, that doesn't lock diamond for these as well, because that'd be pretty damn annoying. So we have the camos, but when we go over to Weapon Mastery, we're, you know, max weapon level, all the camos earned. But our sharpshooter, which is get 250 eliminations or destructions in multiplayer, is locked. And hunter, which is get 500 eliminations. Well, I guess this stacks up to probably like however many it is, but I'm pretty sure we already unlocked, like we just unlocked that. But look, right here, as you can tell, we have 403 kills. So I don't know what the hell's going on, but to be honest, I don't really care about those medals. I assume they'll get, you know, patched out eventually, but yeah, we have gold for the Sigma. The Ligma 2 Nuts. Next up, like I said, is the RPG, which hopefully, you know, is gonna go a lot more smoothly than this thing did. The only thing that might be an issue is aerial score streaks, but I guess we'll go ahead and see, you know, how straight this thing, if the Sigma shoots as crooked as it did, or as it does, I pray to God this thing isn't worse, because short of me landing on a UAV and blasting it out the sky, killing myself, I'm not hitting an airstreak to save my life with this thing. But I'd rather have this thing do everything else right, and then, you know, just have the airstreaks to worry about, which I'll figure out a way to do something. But, and the Sigma took like 100 shots to kill anything. The only thing it one-tapped was UAVs, sentries, and motorcycles. Like, the snowmobiles on Alpine are two-hit, which is, they're gonna get off. Attack choppers and stuff are like 5 shots, which I think I have a clip in there. I think you might have saw a clip, but if not, what I do is I have this class right here, and it's for my M82. And the only really thing that matters on this is the barrel. I have the Cavalry Lancer, which gives me plus 500% vehicle damage. And, you know, I put the 9-round mag just in case I miss a couple shots, because, you know, I miss a lot of shots. And that's really all you need. Obviously, these other things help a little bit with, like, ADS. Put the 9-round mag on. You don't even need the fast mag, but obviously that's the best one you can get. So put the 9-round mag on and the Cavalry Lancer. Point being, you put this, the Cavalry Lancer on, and you blast an attack chopper like 4 times, and all you have to do is shoot it once. So not only does that save you ammo in your rocket, but it also just makes your life a lot easier. I guess I can give this Sigma half a point or something, because it does get one more rocket than the Thumper did, but the Thumper was way more tolerable than the Sigma was. So like I said though, next up is the golden RPG, which should give us the diamond launchers again, unless this thing is bugged, in which case I'm just gonna have to remove each of my teeth individually with a spoon. So yeah, I'm not looking forward to that at all. So with all that being said, one last time, the Sigma's garbage. Before we go though, as always, if you're new here or haven't yet already, don't forget to hit subscribe with the bell notification so you know when I upload new videos. For the most part, Call of Duty camo grinding videos. Like I said, 100 times in this video at this point. We're gonna get the RPG gold next, which will give us hopefully diamond launchers. And then, you know, we're on the road to Dark Matter Ultra. Once we're done that, we're gonna hop into zombies and get the Dark Aether Weapon Mastery camo. And then after that, hopefully I can play another game, because with Damascus and Obsidian in Modern Warfare, I played, aside from 2 games, which were story-based games, not even multiplayer, so they only took a couple days. Aside from those, I played Modern Warfare pretty much exclusively for the last year. So I don't want this challenge to be too easy. Like, I definitely want there to be some difficulty involved, but I don't want it to take the entirety of a year. Like, I want to play other games. Obviously Call of Duty is, you know, the bread and butter of my channel, but yeah, golden RPG / diamond launchers next. I'm probably gonna do the handguns next, and then shock, I might just finish secondaries at this point, to be honest. We'll see how that goes. But anyway, subscribe with the bell if you want to watch me grind these camos live. I stream over on Twitch. The link for that will be in the description, as well as my Twitter, Instagram, Discord, merch, whatever else. You get the idea. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. I'm Failure7X. Thank you for watching.
Now get off me.